Hi, welcome to another episode of Make Thrift Buy, the show where you send me pictures of clothes that you found on the internet and I do my best to recreate them. Today's challenge was suggested to me by Koopy Boo. He wanted me to recreate these shorts that look like they have bloomers and a garter belt sticking out from under me. So, let's begin.
The things that I needed for this project were a pair of old shorts, some elastic, and my elastic is slightly shiny because I thought it would make it look a little bit more like lingerie, some lace, and this is my lace right here. You can either get lace that's in a big sheet like mine, or pre-cut like this, it doesn't matter. My lace is stretchy because that's what I had on hand, but stretchy lace is not necessary for this project. You can use non-stretchy lace too. And lastly, I also got myself some suspender clips. I got these on eBay for about $4, and for some reason it came in a pack of 5, but I only need 4 for this project. So the first thing I needed to do was to make my shorts shorter. I drew a line in pencil on them where I wanted to cut them. And I didn't want to accidentally cut off too much, so at first I just shortened them a little bit. Then after trying them on, I decided this actually wasn't short enough, so I shortened them even more. That's more like it. Now it's time to add the lace. So I've done one side here already, which I didn't film because it took me a couple of tries to figure out exactly what I should do and how I should attach the lace, but I'm going to show you all what to do using the other leg. So first, I cut myself a strip of lace. To decide on the correct length of lace, I wanted to be able to wrap it around my thigh 2 to 3 times around. Now I'm going to gather the lace. And to gather any piece of material, you just need to put a long line of stitches through the entire top edge. Make sure that you are using the longest stitch setting available on your machine. And when you get to the end, make sure to leave your threads long. Don't cut them short. Then, to gather the lace, grab one of the 2 threads. So here I'm grabbing the top thread only, and gather up your fabric. Push the gathers along the piece of fabric, and you can gather it from both ends. I gathered my lace until I was only able to wrap it around my thigh once. Now it's time to sew it onto my shorts. I sewed the lace down onto the front of my shorts with the gathered edge matching the cut edge of the shorts, just like this. And I sewed the lace on all the way around the leg hole. I sewed it on using a straight stitch of an average width. To make the lace look thicker, I sewed a second layer on top of the first one in exactly the same way. And this is how it turned out. It's also a good idea to iron the lace down flat on a low iron setting, and if you want, you can also do a top stitch all the way around in a contrasting thread if you want to get the same look as in these shorts. However, I didn't want to do that for my shorts because I already have this vertical stripe detail going on, so I didn't need an extra top stitch detail. Now I'm going to add the suspenders. To figure out the right length of elastic, I threaded some elastic through a suspender clip and cut it at the length that I thought was appropriate. Remember that the elastic will stretch, so make it a bit shorter than you think it should be. Then I cut 4 pieces of elastic to the same length, and I threaded all 4 clips on. I sewed the ends of the elastic together like this, using a straight stitch. Then I turned my shorts inside out, pushed the lace back up out of the way so I wouldn't accidentally sew over it, and I sewed 2 pieces of elastic onto the back and 2 onto the front. I also made sure that the 2 bits of elastic were the same distance away from the crotch seam. And now, I'm done! So how did I go? How does my version compare to the original? So that's it, and my conclusion is a tentative. Now while these shorts are really cute, the lace looks like it's more attached to the shorts rather than being bloomers or a garter belt peeking out from underneath a pair of shorts. And I actually really like how they look, but if I was going to do this again to make it look more like these shorts, then I would probably hem the bottom of the shorts first, then add the lace second so it'd look more like the 2 weren't attached to each other, and sew the lace on the inside of the shorts instead of on the front. And of course doing some top stitching around the leg holes would also help to make the 2 look like they're not attached as well. Nonetheless, I'm really happy with how they turned out. And I actually think that for me, I like that the lace looks like it's actually part of the shorts rather than I've just accidentally worn some very revealing underwear. But hey, it depends on your personal preference.
So thank you so much for watching. If you have any more suggestions of things that you've seen on the internet that you want me to try out, then remember to leave them in the comments down below. Also, just a reminder that there are still 15% off all of my t-shirts from my new clothing line, if you didn't see that the other day. Still 15% off if you use the code AV15 at the checkout for the next 4 days. I hope you're all having a really, really good day, and I'll see you all for my next video. Goodbye!